And that brings us to the last point of interest. There's an external deformity. I mean, apart from the lack of sexual organs. It's extremely subtle and extremely provocative. I wonder if either of you have noticed.
Has no navel.
No what?
No belly button. The thing has no belly button.
That's right. And that means this creature has never really been born. At least not the way human beings are born.
Jesus.